Hello everyone, how's it going? I'm Mark Rendor and welcome back to more Tavern Brawl. Today we're playing Randomonium for the third time. So this is the third time we're playing this Tavern Brawl. Come on, Blizzard. Come on, two repeats of a brawl. Alright, well, whatever. I guess we'll just, let's try Druid. See how Druid goes. That's why I waited a few days, because normally I'm like, oh, sweet, a new Tavern Brawl, and then I saw it, and I'm like, haven't I played this already? Haven't I played this twice? And it turns out I have. So, I was just kind of demoralized, like, man, I just want some more cool Tavern Brawls. That's alright, this is still a fun Tavern Brawl, even though it is the third time we're playing it. I must protect the wild. Alright, so we got a Blue Yellow Warrior, Stormpike Commando, Recruiter, and a Lowly Squire. You know what, I'm going to swap the Squire. I'm going to swap the Blue Gold Warrior too, actually. Because since it's random, it might be worth trying to get some bigger cards. And hopefully being able to get them down to one mana on my turn. And I got a coin. He's got the Vile Fin. Damn, that's down to three. But that's all I can do. Dun 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 dun. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, there we go. So let's drop the Knight of the Wild. The pawns shall claim victory. Let's drop the Recruiter. Sign up today. And let's take out this Murloc. Great. So that's a good start. That's what we were hoping for. That's a blessing of kings. And he's gotta take that out. Alright, it's a good time to play Commando. Take that out with Commando. We didn't play the Rifleman here, but we're gonna play Arcane Anomaly. I'm gonna do that. You know what? I'd rather wait. Boom, boom, boom. Alright, that's a Holy Wrath. Oh my god, he drew a one mana. Holy light! Spectacular! yeah. Seal of Light. And then he'll do that. And then drop another Vile Fin. Okay, so I got a Blue Gold Warrior. Savage Roar. Wait, if I play this, it's 8. 4 is 14. So I do 15 damage this turn. But I might just wait till next turn. I think I'm just gonna drop this. Hit that. Actually, I want to take that out. I don't know why I hit him. That was stupid. Like, I was just going to kill him anyway, so I just wasted one damage. And Holy Wrath. I guess he drew a zero. Did he draw a wisp or something? Like what? Oh, that's an Onyxia. Shit, dude. Okay. So, definitely gonna play this. Naturalize Onyxia. And then let's shapeshift coin Savage Roar. For the cons! take out a whelp. Okay. So they're gonna heal themselves. So they're gonna get 12 and then play an Arcane Giant, which is pretty good. And then they can take out, what's that, 5 damage? So that's, alright, they're gonna kill my 6. And my Murloc. Alright. I get Claw, which isn't extremely useful. Guess I can do this. I might as well just save Claw at this point, doesn't really matter. Cobalt Guardian. Balfin Inquisitor. And a secret, and another secret. Oh god. And takes out that. And that's not good. Oasis Snapjaw. Guess I'll just do this. And that's not good. So they got 17, 18 damage. I need to get something crazy. That's a Midnight Drake. And I'll take out both my cards. Damaduther. Now we get Gorilla Bot. I guess we'll just do that. That's 18, 20 damage. Another Vilefin. More Murlocs. They'll hit me in the face. And I'll hit me in the face. Hit me in the face. I get a Keeper of the Grove. That's not gonna be enough, is it? No. 5, 6, 7, 8. That's an 8 damage, but still not enough. I guess I can take out that. And then drop.
I must safeguard the land.
2 damage and that. Whatever, we'll just do this. Claw. We'll do that. Could be lost. Whatever. Whatever, man. Alright, we're moving on. That's fine.
I can see.
Okay. Didn't go so well. So let's switch it up to Shaman. It's alright, just a warm-up game. It's just a warm-up game. Merely a warm-up game. Okay, now we gotta wear the opponent. We're playing a rogue. I need a bottle of water. Got some water. Got a Dr. Boom Bloodlust. Yeah. Alright, we'll swap the Bloodlust. I'll keep the Totemic and the Boom and the Flame Tongue Totem. Now we're talking. That's the kind of random I like in Randomonium. Rogue, hello? 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 Ugh. Oh my god. Why would you queue up and then just disappear? I never get it. I never understand. It's not like it's a looking for group dungeon or something, right? Where it takes like 20 minutes. Like, oh, I guess I'll go make a sandwich, or I guess I'll go do something that takes 20 minutes or 15. It's like, I guess I'll queue up for Hearthstone, which takes 15 seconds to find a match. Don't even know. There we go. Finally. Let's see. Oh, shit. One turn witch doctor. My pretty totems. Ba-bum-bum. All right. What do you got? What do you got, son of Ares? Bring it. You got one mana. You gotta be able to do what? Nothing? Well, I'm dropping Flame Tongue already. Screw it, man. No, let's make this day better. Let's light this candle. This beautiful day candle. That's a heal bot. This candle's called Beautiful Day. Are they really doing a heal bot in a random tavern brawl? Come on, Blizzard. Oh, that's a Van Cleef. Okay. Well, I can kill him, so that's good. There we are. Ba-bum, ba-bum. Dagger up. Probably kill my Flame Tongue. Play the South Sea. Oh, they're gonna kill my elemental. Flame Tongue remains, but takes one damage. Oh my god, the one turn gruel. One mana gruel, that is. I'm gonna summon a random totem. Any totem. It's a healing totem, that works. Aw, yeah. Now that's random. I like that. That's a boogie monster. And a tentacle of Nazoth. Okay. So I 15-19 damage. Play Dr. Boom. Throw the boom down. Then the boom bots will like go off. Right? Alright, screw it, man. We're gonna hit this tentacle. No escape, dude! Yay, we win! Alright, so we're 1-1. Great. So let's play a third decisive match here. Since I've been playing my mage in World of Warcraft, I'm gonna play a mage. I've been having a lot of fun as my fire mage. I wanna play Frost, but apparently Frost is like one of the worst specs in the game for damage dealing. So I was like, oh man. Might just do it anyway. I guess it's about having fun. Might just try the Frost.
Jaina versus Gul'dan.
Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine.
Ice Lance, Vaporized, Jeweled Scarab, and a Fencing Coach. I think I'll swap the Ice Lance. See what else we can get. Refreshment Vendor, alright. Tentacle of Nazoth. Alright, let's play a Fencing Coach. And kill that tentacle. There we are. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Granted, I could have played a Kuldara Drake for 2 mana. Now I can play for 1 mana. Oh shit. Everything's turning up. Krendor. Let's drop that. Let's drop Sorcerer's Apprentice. Why not? Let's vaporize. Hit him in the face. Bum bum. Renounce darkness. Well, looks like they're a paladin now. And their first act as a paladin shall be put down a Twilight Guardian. I guess they're not holding a dragon. We got the Twilight Flamecaller. Play the Jeweled Scarab. And I'll take an Arcane Intellect. I'll play an Arcane Intellect. And I'm gonna kill this. Hit him in the face. Hit him in the face. So we got 12 damage on the board. Here comes the Consecrate. That sucks. Or a shielded mini bot. Oh. Maybe there isn't a Consecrate. Nice, there isn't. Alright, well that's good. I got spooked there. Got a Goblin Blast Mage. I don't have any mechs though. So I think I'm gonna play Twilight Flamecaller.
Can I light your fire?
And then I'm going to kill the 2-3. And then I'm going to kill I'll flame cannon, see what happens. Actually, you know what I can do? I can do this and then coin kill that flame cannon. There we go. I did it. So it's still looking pretty good right now. I have enough damage for lethal next turn. And it looks like I win. And let's just go random.
Cooking time.
Bloop, bloop, bloop. Ba-ba-da-da. And 31. And 60 gold. I must have said 6 gold. 6 whole gold. Alright. Let's open this pack. Pack. Come on. I haven't got a good Tavern Brawl pack in forever. So let's just cooperate here. And just drop it right in. Nope. Man. Nothing. Damn you Tavern Brawl packs. Oh well. Either way. It's Randomonium again. If you enjoy it, check it out. If you haven't played it, definitely check it out. If you're tired of Randomonium, don't check it out. Okay? Okay. See ya.